I've been here before. There's his head, but it stirs memories of death. It's one of Visetta's traps, I think.
I'll recover the head, old man.
Bless you.
You're not that tired old fool of a blacksmith. Who are you to trespass in my domain?
Visetta! This ends now! Give me the boy and we'll go!
Ha ha, you fool! 40 years we've played this game. I thought with time you'd forget him, as you've forgotten all the others.
I will never forget him.
Every time you come, you fail. And I return you to the beach, broken and another year notched. Will you waste the rest of your life in this vain pursuit, blacksmith?
It's different this time. I am no longer alone. No!
As for you, trespasser, ally of a broken fool, now you will serve me as he once did, as his son still does.
Stand on your own.
I cannot. But Visetta is dead. That's what matters. Now, the boy. Restore him, please. Son, at last, my son. I'm sorry it took me so long, but I am glad to see you one last time.
Father? Father? No. Who are you?
A friend to your father.
Then you are mine as well, for I have no one left now that he's gone.
He spent his life trying to save yours, so honor his sacrifice. Now, we've got to find a way out of here.
You can leave this place through there. Thank you for all you've done.
Are you not coming?
I'll stay a moment longer, if that's all right. Other than my dreams, I haven't seen his face in so many years. I have spent my entire life a prisoner. But thanks to you, I'm free. There are others like myself, prisoners of tyrants like Queen Visetta. I will light my own forge and make weapons like my father before me. And I will dedicate my life to freeing them. Now please, I need to be alone.
I will walk your pet because it is right, not for your sake. I have acquired the collar.
Now bring it back, obviously. Stupid. Now, you're gonna walk my child around and help him do his business. And if you do it wrong, you will suffer. Oh, Pookie. Auntie Acre's found a new walker. Such a good boy. boy. Yes, you are. Now put that collar on. Time for walkies.
It is me, the handsome boy.
I've never heard one speak before.
Haven't you ever seen an enchanted collar before? What a room. Low standards, I guess. Give him a rub. Show him you're friendly.
Love you. Mm, I love you.
Oh, Bootykins, he's the sweetest boy. Okay, time for his walk, and watch out for strays. His business soon. Make sure he isn't interrupted. He can't make duty if he's anxious.
Gotta go, do the business. Boom and doo doo, gotta boom boom.
Looks like it's boom boom time. Keep my Pookie boy safe. Leave Pookie alone, you bumble. Go on, stop!
You are the sail of enemy. Eat poo! You can't! Eruptor! You're quite a little killer, aren't you? Such a skilled hero.
Wait, adventurer. I have passed through my master's anus 147 times. Please, bend me.
Here.
Yeah! This park is for crab people, you know what? Does this look like a fishbowl to you?
He loves to crab his friends. But mind they don't get too rough. He's a sensitive boy.
Look at that stupid guppy puppy thinking he can just waltz into our crab park and we're not gonna do nothing about it.
It's insulting is what it is.
Sea warg people, I swear.
Oh, those bullies. Psst. Hey, you. There's a little teeny rune on Pookie's collar. Go ahead and hit it for me. Playtime, Pookie.
Be gone, coward.